Mabuhay and welcome to the vibrant heart of the Philippines, Marikina City. Nestled in the bustling metropolis of Metro Manila, Marikina is a tapestry of culture and heritage waiting to be unraveled. From its famous shoe industry to its lush parks and historical landmarks, join us as we discover what Marikina has to offer.
From elegant pairs worn by esteemed figures to quirky designs that push the boundaries of creativity, each shoe tells a story of craftsmanship, culture, and identity. But the Shoe Museum isn't just about admiring footwear. It's a celebration of Marikina's entrepreneurial spirit and dedication to preserving its heritage.
Good morning to everybody. Welcome to Marikina's Shoe Museum. I am your Judy Camer, I'll be your tour guide to the Shoe Museum, and also I am the venue attendant of this museum. So once again, welcome to Marikina Shoe Museum. All the shoes inside the museum are from prominent personalities and historical people, such as our former Philippine presidents, and yung mga sapatos nila, ating mga senators. Yun naman po ay mga sapatos ng aming former mayors of Marikina. At yun naman doon ay halo, ating mga Philippine celebrities. This is Tycoon, athlete, designer, and artist. And this is the two pairs of shoes donated by our present mayor of Marikina City, Mayor Marcy Chidoro, na gawang Marikina Parish.
Did you know that the Marikina Sports Center is not only a hub for sports and recreation, but also serves as a venue for cultural events and concerts? It's true. In addition to hosting sports competitions and fitness activities, the Sports Center occasionally transforms into a lively concert venue. So whether you're here to break records, make friends, or simply enjoy the thrill of the game, the Marikina Sports Center is your go-to destination for all things active and adventurous.
From leisurely strolls along winding pathways to picnics under the shade of majestic trees, Freedom Park invites us to slow down, unwind, and connect with nature.
Situated in the heart of the city, this house is a testament to Marikina's rich heritage and storied past. It was in this very same compound where Kapitan Moy made the first pair of Marikina shoes, marking the beginning of a thriving industry.
Despite facing natural calamities and challenges over the centuries, the church stands as a testament to the unwavering faith and spirit of the Marikinas, inspiring all who enter its sacred grounds.
Riverbanks. Last but not the least, a haven for adventure and recreation. This vibrant waterfront destination offers a playground of possibilities for outdoor enthusiasts of all ages. And let's not forget about shopping and dining. Explore bustling Riverbank Center, where myriad of shops, restaurants, and entertainment options await. Riverbanks undoubtedly has something for everyone.